Hi everyone, this is Mariana. Welcome to your Wow Rap. Genuine happiness is found in willingly living under the authority of God's revelation in His Word, submitting ourselves to our Lord in total surrender. What is your understanding of submitting or yielding to our Lord and Saviour Jesus Christ? Have you done so, or are you ready to kiss the Son? In an awesome adoration, submit every aspect of your life to Christ. Our scripture this week comes from Psalm 2 verses 11 to 12. Worship the Lord and serve Him with reverence, with awe-inspired fear and submissive wonder. Rejoice, yet do so with trembling. Kiss, pay respect to the Son, so that He does not become angry and you perish in the way. For His wrath may soon be kindled and set aflame. How blessed, fortunate, prosperous, and favoured by God are all those who take refuge in Him. Let us be determined this week to kiss the Son. Son, in this messianic psalm, points prophetically to Jesus' identity as our divine King and Messiah. Kiss is a sign of love, or subjection, or showing honour to deity, or an expression of our religious adoration in worshippers. The HCSB version says, pay homage to the Son. Homage means to pay special honor or respect shown publicly. It's the formal or public acknowledgement of allegiance. Let's therefore, without reproach, fall face down in total surrender, awe-inspired reverence and submissive wonder to the feet of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Let's be so close to Him to be able to kiss Him, submitting all of who we are, all we do, all we think, every aspect of our lives, wholeheartedly, with respect and honor to Him, living in total surrender and in allegiance to His will. Let's reconcile our hearts to the love, grace, and goodness of our Lord. Let's worship our awe-inspiring Heavenly Father and serve Him with adoration all of our days. And let's trust our Lord and take refuge in Him. There is no sin too big for our Father to forgive. He is our Maker. We are immensely valuable to Him. He delights in us, His creation. He is waiting with open arms for us to spend time in His holy presence, under the protection of His wings, in the shadow of our Most High. Can I challenge us today to take up our cross, or anything that is hindering us from trusting and taking refuge in our Lord, and lay it down at Jesus' feet, bow down and kiss Him. Let's give Him our allegiance, submission and love. Let's trust Him and take refuge in Him. Let's pray together. Father God, thank You that we don't have to fear Your wrath or anger against us. But through Your Son, Jesus Christ, we are saved and redeemed. We come before You with reverential awe and rejoice with trembling. We worship Your holy name in awestruck wonder. How great You are! Jesus, we bow down before You. Take our lives and let it be consecrated, Lord, to You. Take our moments and our days. Let them flow in ceaseless praise. Take our hands and let them move at the impulse of Your love. Take our feet and let them be swift and beautiful for You. Take our voices and let us sing always only for You, our King. Take our lips and let them be filled with messages from You. Take our silver and our gold, not a mite which we withhold. Take our intellect and use every power as You choose. Take our will and make it Yours. It shall be no longer ours. Take our hearts, it is Your own. It shall be Your royal throne. Take our love, O Lord, as we pour it at Your feet, its treasure store. Take all of us, and we will be ever only all for You. Lord Jesus, accept a kiss from us today. Amen. Have the most wonderful week. Thank you.